Good morning, children. So today we are going to start revision for unseen passage. First of all, so as you know, unseen passage will come. There will be two unseen passages in your question paper. Each one will be of 10 marks. Okay, so you can get more marks here if you will understand that how you have to answer. Okay, as this topic we are just repeating from many years, so I feel like nobody will feel any problem in doing unseen passages. Okay, in it what you will get, the passage is in front of you, plus so answers you will just see, you can just find out from the passage which will be given to you. Okay, you have to write everything from here only, from the passage only. Okay, so let's start it. So as Indian youth wants to join organization, so factual description. Okay, factual passage is given here. All right, so factual passage is what, in which the correct and true statements are given. Okay, something related with any serious problem or anything related to that, any article is there, so that is the factual passage. So here, as first line is given, Indian youth wants to join organization. Okay, here we are talking about Indian youth. Okay, and organization, so that will be related with any kind of business firms, etc. Okay, let's see what is there. Indian youth wants to join organizations where both employees and employers are flexible in terms of how and where to work. Okay, so here we are talking about the Indian youth, those who actually wants to join organization. Okay, business, I mean workplaces. Okay, organizations, workplaces, where both, jahan pe dono hi, where both employees, okay, and employers. Employees, those who work for others, and employers, those who hire the employees, okay, are flexible. Okay, means here these are the workers and these are the bosses. Okay, are flexible in terms of how and where to work, said a panelist on the sidelines of a discussion on the future work of India, future of work in India. So there was a, it is said a panel, means panel means what, when some people sit together, a group of people, okay, and they were talking, they were discussing something on future of work in India, that how will be the future of work in India, in Delhi recently. Okay, and it was in Delhi. The new generation doesn't like to necessarily work in a formal setup. Okay, so according to the panel, okay, what was that? That the today's generation, the new generation, doesn't like to necessarily work in a formal setup. Formal, what is the formal setup? Where you work really hard and then only you get the salary, and the worker, I mean the employees, are working just because to get more and more salary. Okay, and they do not bother about they do not actually want to discover anything, they do not want to explore themselves. That is the formal setup. Okay, formal setup, whatever they have said, they just follow that. That is the formal setup. And what is new setup? In new setup, the new generation think about the different things in their own way, in their own terms. Okay, that is the setup of new generation, how they think. One doesn't want a big cabin of any kind, said Rudraksh Mukt Kulshrestha, who is the co-founder of a four-month-old Delhi-based venture at the event organized by the Ministry of Labour and Employment. So here one event was organized, and in that organization there is a person named Rudraksh Mukt Kulshrestha. Okay, he is the co-founder of a four-month-old Delhi-based venture, okay, Delhi-based company. And he said that today's generation, today's people, today's youth doesn't want a big cabin of any kind. Okay, they just feel they are free. Okay, so according to them, office is not like only the cabin, okay, where you sit and where, from where you work. Okay, it is not that. Okay, V.V. Giri, National Labour Institute and the International Labour Organization. So this is the event was organized by the Ministry of Labour and Employment, V.V. Giri, National Labour Institute and the International Labour Organization. Okay, they have organized that event, that what is actually today's youth, today's new generation, what they want to work, okay, and how they want to work, okay. Many young people don't want money. Yes, so many young people, those who are working, they do not want money, okay. So what they want? They want recognition. They want recognition. They want to be famous, okay. They want to work for the betterment of the society. They wish to change the scenario, okay, and be known for it. So they just want to change the scenario. So as what was the scenario? That it was actually very formal. It was, there was a cabin and people used to work inside the cabin, and the working hours are 9 to 5, and they just have to work, they just have to do according to what their bosses will say, okay. So that is what the formal setup. Now they just want to change the scenario that was happening from many years. Money, managerial roles and promotions are not their priorities. So that is not their priorities, that is not something which they want. So what they want? They just want recognition, okay. It's less about choosing a career and more about exploring the path you love. So in fact, the today's generation, today's youth wants to think less about choosing a career. Instead of that, they just want to expand, they just want to explore, they just want to discover the new path that they love to do. Also, the new employee seeks job security as well as number of jobs in his or her life, okay. Now here what is given? The new employer seeks job security. They want job security. It is not like that they are hired today and after 1 month they said that now you will not work here. So that kind of job they do not want. They want a job security, okay, as well as a number of jobs in his or her life, and they want more and more jobs in their life. They do not want to be limited with one or two jobs. They just want to do many jobs, said Lane Mavili Horner, an advocate from Mizoram. Participants discussed how being able to access information and awareness of the world around them. So participants here, okay, those who have participated in that event, they were discussing about how being able to access information, to gain information and the awareness of the world around them, that what is happening in the world, okay, what is the thinking of the people, okay, how to get more and more information about something. So they are eager to know about all these informations, okay, of the world around them. Young Indians wish to contribute to the country's progress through employment. Yes, so young people of India want to contribute in country's progress in form of they just want to do jobs, they just want to get employment, okay. Others emphasized that there should be more career awareness programs, not only for the metros means cities, only for cities, okay, cities, metros, but also for the rural areas where people were not familiar means known, okay, they do not know more about the employment opportunities outside the government sector, okay. Now what is given here? Others, so other members, those who were discussing about all these things, what today's generation want in fields of employment. So some were saying that today's generation wants to access information and awareness of the world around them, okay. Some were saying, they emphasized that there should be more career awareness program, ki aur zyada career awareness program hone chahiye, not in cities but also in the rural areas, in the villages also, because what happens in villages, those who were youth in the villages know about the government sector job, they do not know the private sector job. So there should be more awareness program, all right. Horner said there should be a platform where young and budding entrepreneurs means businessmen, can access information about various careers and sectors. Now what this advocate, what this Horner said here, that there should be a platform, okay, ek aisa zariya hona chahiye, ek aisa tarika hona chahiye, where young and budding entrepreneurs, young and new entrepreneurs can access, can get information about various careers and sectors. Okay, so that was about this passage. Okay, understood beta? That was about employment, that now what today's generation wants, okay, and what government should provide them. Okay, there should be a platform where anybody can access and get the information about various careers and sectors and all. Okay, so we get to know here that today's generation wants recognition, not the money. Okay, money is not their priority. What is their priority? That's being recognized. Okay, log unhe jaane pehchane. Money is doesn't matter for them nowadays. Okay, what matters, that is recognition. All right, now questions are given, I have solved them. The youth wants both. So here, what youth wants? So that is given here. Okay, Indian youth wants to join organization where both employees and employers are flexible in terms of how and where to work. So answer, the youth wants both employees and employers to be flexible. Employees and employers to be flexible. Okay, next, they want flexibility in, so questions you can get here, okay, that I have already uploaded. Okay, they want flexibility in, so this is given here, what they want. So they want flexibility in terms of how and where to work. Okay, so the same I have written here. Okay, how and where to work. Okay, they want flexibility in how and where to work. Now next, instead of money, young people now want, yes, recognition. They want recognition. All right, this is given here. Next, the priorities have changed from promotion and career to explore the path they love. Okay, this is given here. Explore the path they love. Beta, answers you have to change according to, okay, according to the question, you have to change the answer. All right, now next, through jobs the Indian youth also wishes to contribute to the country's progress. Okay, so that is also given here in the passage only. All right, now next, people in rural area lack awareness about employment opportunity. That is the truth, they do not know about the opportunities, okay, in employment. Okay, they are limited with the government sector, they do not know about the private sector, that they can get better job in private sectors. So they should get informed about the jobs they can have in private sectors. So these are the answers, you can just write. All right, now next we will see. Okay, fill in the blanks by choosing the correct option. The word in paragraph third, which means the same as to obtain, is to obtain in third paragraph. Okay, also the new employee seek job security as well as number of jobs in his or her life, said Lane Only Hovner, an advocate from Mizoram. Participants discussed how being able to access information and awareness of the world around them, young Indian wish to contribute, to obtain, to contribute, to obtain, to contribute. Okay, to contribute, to obtain. Okay, the verb form of the word recognition. Okay, this is beta, this is a noun. Okay, so verb, what will be the verb from here? Recognize. Okay, recognize, this is the verb. Okay, recognition is the noun. All right, and recognize is the verb. All right, now next paragraph. Okay, so this question answer you will do yourself, I will not tell anything here. All right, one I have done for you, but this you have to do yourself. Okay, I'm reading it, you have to write it in your notebook. Okay, and you have to do it yourself. Okay students, on April 13, 1961, Major Yuri Gagarin became the first man ever to venture into the space. Okay, to go into the space. The Russian had three possible candidates ready, and although Gagarin was the first on the list. So Russian, he was a Russian, okay, was the first on the list. The choice was not definitely made until the early morning of April 12. All the candidates had undergone strenuous training periods. They had spent long sessions in the pressure chamber and the centrifuge. They had endured violent extremes of sensation, a peaceful sleep, for instance, suddenly followed by an hour of ear-shattering noise. So, recorded on tape and amplified through enormous loudspeaker in an enclosed room. So, here you can see how the spacemen are actually, they are actually just prepared to go in space. Okay, so when they were sleeping, there were very you know, enormous loudspeaker just started in the room. Okay, they do not, when they are actually in a deep sleep. Okay, so various things are given by which they can just check the ability of those who can go on space and those who cannot. Perhaps the worst of the ordeals was to be shut in a darkened room for long. Yes, and they were actually shut in the in a room which is very dark. There is no light in that room. Uncertain period. For uncertain period, they do not know that for how long they will be inside. In solitary, in alone confinement and complete silence. There is nobody. There is only darkness inside the room. Okay, Gagarin himself had described these experiences. So all these experiences Gagarin himself described. Then came the parachute training, and then the parachute training is there. Gagarin made 40 parachute jumps of gradually increasing difficulties. Gradually means slowly, slowly, from easy to difficult. One of the most interesting aspects of the training experiment was the method of providing the experience of weightlessness. So there was a method by which they were provided the to experience how to being weightlessness. Okay, how to experience of how to take the experience of weightlessness. Okay, in the early stages, the express lift of the Great Moscow University building was used from the 28th floor to the bottom. It allowed a drop of 28th Moscow University building was used from the 28th floor of the bottom. It allowed a drop of 500 feet. Special air breakers prevented the lift from crashing as it reached the bottom. So this is how they have done their practices to go on space. On the morning of April 12, Gagarin rose at 5:30 a.m. He was zipped into his complicated space suit. So he has worn his complicated space suit, on top of which went to pale blue fiber suit and finally an orange one. So inside, what was that? Pale blue fiber suit and then upside orange one. So you have seen before. Okay, you have known about Kalpana Chawla. Then an Air Force bus drove him to the launching site in company with various helpers. The gigantic lift took him up 100 feet to the nose of the rocket, and he entered the Earth cabin named Vostok with a wave to those below. While he sat in the cabin, the technicians swarmed around the rocket on devices. Took 90 minutes. Finally, Gagarin was told that all was ready. Right, let's go on. These were his last words before the flight. So children, you have seen here that how much difficulty actually those who go on space, actually how much practices they have done. Okay, they actually do, and how much, you know, दे आर एक्चुअली वेरी ब्रेव. ओके इट इज लाइक दे आर एक्चुअली वेरी ब्रेव एंड वट एवर दे डू जस्ट फॉर द कंट्री जस्ट फॉर द वर्ल्ड. ऑल राइट चिल्ड्रन, सो नाउ हेयर आर द क्वेश्चंस. सो दीज क्वेश्चंस यू हैव टू डू योर सेल्फ. ओके बेस्ड ऑन योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द पैसेज आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. वेन डिड यूरी गैगरिन फाइनली कम टू नो ऑफ हिज सेलेक्शन. What kind of training had all the three candidates? Answer go. When did Yuri Gagarin first step into space? What did the technician do when Yuri Gagarin entered the Earth cabin? What were Gagarin's last words before the flight? What was one of the most interesting aspects of the training experiments? Yuri Gagarin was A or N? So here this is multiple choice question is given. Okay children, so these are the question answers. All right. So just go through the video, okay, just see, understand how I have explained the passage 1 and how I have solved, from where we will get the answers. Okay, then read question passage 2, unseen passage 2, okay, and find out the answers of these questions. All right, now thank you so much for watching. Just do it. Thank you.